Hello and welcome to City Beach, your fashion and lifestyle show that's always tuned into the vibe of this dynamic city. I'm your host Jenny, and don't forget you can enjoy City Beach weeknights from 9:30 p.m. But first, let's take a peek at today's stories. Functional and artistic design, it's more than just furniture.
This is the first inflatable chair ever produced.
Edmund guides you through the simple steps of pet training.
They have to have exercise.
How do you use diamond shapes to decorate a heritage villa?
A lot of irregular shape in this place.
Tables, chairs, sofas and carpets. These are all furnishings from daily life. But add some inspiration and these daily necessities can become works of art. Today on City Beat, we take you to a design centre where you'll find classical furnishings that were displayed in museums around the world.
Still remember the time when you were a student? When doing your homework on a desk with a dimly lit lamp was typical? Well, the desk might not look any different, but the lamp is now 10 times the size. And it's not just for lighting purposes either. It's a work of art. How amazing is it? Normally, you pay very little attention to your home furnishings. Here, though, you'll slow down, take a closer look, and soak up the beauty of your home surroundings.
This object was made for somebody who was having a central hall and wants to have a welcome piece. The name of this piece is Love You, Love You Not. It's about picking off the leaves of the flower. I love you, I love you not. I love you, I love you not.
William Brand designed this especially for his wife, to show his eternal love for her. Brand's wife, though, is everything his match, being that she's also an innovative designer.
We are born from the art scene, so it means that every single piece is unique. We like that every piece is unique. And we have in our workshop and we have in our studio where we are making our lamps by our own hands.
These lights are popularized by the royal family of Netherlands, a symbol of high status and grandeur. After seeing some luxurious art pieces, you might be looking for something both eye-catching and practical.
The inspirations come from the people from Morocco who are enjoying conversation together, smoking a shisha pipe, drinking some tea, and they're all lying on carpets. So they're not sitting on chairs or something, they're just relaxing, lying let down, talking to each other in big groups. So what we want to do in general is always to put people together and to enjoy their company and to enjoy conversation together. Here is that with 16 people you can lie down, you can relax. But if you want to use the table tool, you just go to the center here and you can have a little snack or something.
This adds a great deal of fun to our daily lives. Through the end of October, you can pay a visit to the Shanghai Design Center and pick out your own favorite piece. You can also see some of the furnishings designed by renowned artists throughout history. Some of them are quite commonplace today, but when they first arrived on the scene, boy, were they mind-blowing.
Artwork, so for example, this is the chair. Inside there are polystyrene balls. You can do that, and you sit down. You see, it's very comfortable, no? You can read, you can rest, or you can change. For example, you can, for students sometimes, I don't know, you want to sit down like this, or you want to look at TV in this way, so it's really, or you can only sit down as this, so really is, you can use as you want. And nowadays, this chair is in the permanent collection of 26 different museums in the world, from MoMA to Victor and Albert Museum to other museums in the world.
This chair revolutionized the world of design. In commemoration of its 40-year anniversary, the Easy Chair is now produced in 40 different styles in 40 different fabrics.
This is the first inflatable chair ever produced.
Nowadays, you can put it in the garden, home, and of course, swimming pool. Both these products are from the 50s.
Just read down. This was thought when the phone in the 50s were only on the wall. So when you were calling, you can stay seated talking on the phone.
This chaise lounge is from the Classical Casino collection, designed by Le Corbusier. The first chaise was designed to fit the shape of your body when you lie down on it. Some of these master artists have since passed, but the masterpieces they designed will forever remain. You can also find some of the works of big-name designers like Philip Strack and Toshiyuki Kida, who are considered international icons. Furnishings that are simple yet inspirational. They simplify and spice up our lives. And learning more about these furnishings, you learn more about great minds.